The Department of Education has put out new guidelines relating to transgender students, including which bathrooms they should be able to use. As Alex Erbaugh found out, the recommendations also involve parents and non-transgender students.
The Department of Education presented the Board of Education with guidelines relating to transgender students. Some of the topics include student records, dress code, and bathrooms.
The DOE's guidelines state that a student does not need a medical or mental health evaluation to begin social transition. Every student's situation is different, so students should meet with a counselor to discuss the type of support the student needs. According to the guidelines, a counselor should try to discover if the parents know.
Board members had very strong concerns about the realities that we need to ensure that young children's parents are involved and informed.
The parent's right to know is secondary to making sure that the child is taken care of in a safe place, because unfortunately not all parents are supportive and will honor and respect a transgender student.
Schools are required to use a student's legal name and sex on official reports. And as long as it doesn't violate the school's dress code, all students should be permitted to wear clothing of their choice, including the graduation gown they prefer. When it comes to restrooms, transgender students can pick which restroom to use and should not be compelled to use an alternative restroom. If any other student feels uncomfortable, schools should make an effort to provide another restroom, such as a single-stall restroom or health office restroom. Transgender students should not be denied the opportunity to participate in physical education. For example, if it's boys' team versus girls' team, the student decides. Guidelines for competitive athletics are still being determined.
So the guidelines is to provide consistent application at the schools to ensure that students are not intimidated or bullied in everyday life.
The DOE will take the board's feedback and make some revisions, which should be ready in about a month. Alex Serbal, KHON2 News.